What is going on, guys? Today, this is going to be the first video in our Resident Evil 4 boss battles. And first, we're going to do the El Gigante. Gigantic, I think. I'm pretty sure that's how you pronounce it. I'm not positive. So let's just get right into it. Yeah, great first impression. The dog only comes in if you saved him in the beginning of the game.
Hey, it's that dog.
It'd be in your interest to save the dog. It was a nice save there when I healed myself. I'm gonna have to do that again. So yeah, pretty intense boss battle if you ask me. And that's it, guys. See ya.